Hello. So you might have seen that these are the different types of PCB boards. This is one, the simple one without any design or implementations on it. These are the designed one and implemented components implemented on it. These are ICs, USB port, and these are the some complicated PCB boards you see. So simply, what is the PCB board? PCB board is on which you implement your components, that's you solder your components like diodes, ICs, transformers, capacitors, resistances, you solder it on, and your circuit is designed and you make out your required circuit. So this is the main thing that on which you implement your circuit. So this is the same, this is the most important thing in the designing of an electronic circuits. So this is known as PCB. So these come in different sizes as per your need. So these are the smallest size of PCB that I have shown you here. So these, you see, I have taken it from an old MP3 player. You see, this is designed one, that's, you see, it has been designed using an electronic machines that designs the circuits, that it prints the circuit on the board, and then it becomes easy for a designer to implement components on the board. Otherwise, you can also use a you can use this board and implement your components without already designed circuit on it. You can use a marker and design your circuit on it, but what you have to do here is a point you need to learn. You have to design circuit on this portion, not this portion. You see, there's a shine on this portion. This is the copper coating on this side, and there's no coating on this side. That's, you have to design your circuit with help of permanent marker from this side, and then you have to solder the components from this side. So likewise, I will show you. For example, I have to solder capacitor on this board. I will insert the capacitor from this side like this. I have inserted a capacitor, then I will solder it from this side, you see. So I will solder it from this side. So because the copper coating is from this side, not from this side, so this will be easy to solder the components from this side. So you can make a large number of components, you can solder a large number of components using these PCB boards and implement your circuits on this. So if you need a large size of a board and you don't have a large size available, so you can, all you can do is join these two with the help of a tape or something sticky, and you can make out a large PCB board with the help of these small ones. So this is all about the PCB board that is used in every electronic circuit. Thanks for watching, and please do subscribe.